Hello. My name is Keisha Zollar, and I'm here to talk to you about a very serious epidemic that plagues thousands every year. Touching black women's hair without asking. That's why we formed DTASHWOA. Don't touch a sister's hair without asking. At DTASHWOA, we provide information, services, and change lives. Each day, hundreds of black women's heads are assaulted with unauthorized contact, which leads to anger, rage, loss in relationship, and sometimes violence. Hours and hours go into the preparation of a black woman's hair. Relaxing it, straightening it, washing it, blow drying it, conditioning it, deep conditioning it, braiding it, locking it, coloring it, styling it. In the decades before DTASHWOA, assault rates skyrocketed, filling our already overcrowded ERs. The consequences of ignoring this epidemic are dire, hurtful, and in some extreme cases can lead to death. So remember, no matter how down with the brown you may think you are, don't touch a black woman's hair. I said don't!